Yeah, to the right.
I have the worst gummies from Costco.
You know what? I can't eat it right now because of this fucking jocks. Oh my god, I will take those.
I got another one if you want it.
Yeah, bro, let's just have a campfire here.
I always keep combat snacks.
Dude, the fucking legend.
What are they planning over there?
They fucking come around us like, dude, you guys having a fucking picnic over here? I'm like, yeah, you want a gummy?
Dude, yeah. I used to have chocolate peanut butter wafers.
Dude, don't tempt me.
Costco, you can get like a whole bus, like 30 of them for like 10 bucks.
So I get it. This is how we delay. We just eat snacks.
Oh man, my bandana's stuck in my zipper.
Oh, dude, these are melted as well, so they're amazing.
Yeah. This is why you always have a lineman with you. I always have food.
Oh.
I was gonna buy pre-workout yesterday, but I didn't have enough money. Just take a freaking dry scoop of pre-workout like before the match.
Oh, I think one of them went away.
I've never worked out with pre-workout.
Really?
Uh-uh.
I think one of them went away,